सहनाज जी बहुत क्यूट लग रहे हो।
मैं हूँ ही क्यूट, सबको माफ कर दो।
साथ में आ जाओ ना, साथ में
हाथ में आ जाओ ना सर,
हाथ पकड़ लो एक दूसरे का।
क्यों हाथ पकड़?
सिद्धार्थ शुक्ला एंड शहनाज गिल का नया म्यूजिक वीडियो शोना शोना आज रिलीज हुआ एंड द हाईली एंटिसिपेटेड सॉन्ग हैज बिकम ह्यूजली पॉपुलर इन जस्ट अ फ्यू आवर्स। द सॉन्ग विच इज कंपोज एंड सांग बाय टोनी कक्कर एंड नेहा कक्कर हैज सिद्धार्थ एंड शहनाज रोमांसिंग ईच अदर इन ऑल द ब्राइट कलर्स ऑफ लव। Siddharth and Shehnaz met each other while participating together on a reality show, and it was quite clear that there were sparks flying thick and fast between the two. There have been constant rumors and speculations about the two being in a relationship, and their fans even have a hashtag for them, Sidnaz. While Shehnaz has reportedly spoken about her feelings for Siddharth before, Siddharth ne kabhi apne relationship status ke bare mein baat nahi ki hai aur na hi Shehnaz ke saath unki relationship ko confirm kiya hai. But with the two working together yet again and even traveling together for shoot this time, it's becoming more and more clear ki shayad ye dono off screen bhi ek dusre ke show na hai. The couple has been teasing the release of their new music video for the last couple of days and had shared a launch date and then another poster announcing the time at which the video will be launched. Shona Shona is a bright, youthful, romantic song that sees Siddharth and Shehnaz romance each other against the backdrop of bright lights and colors. The couple had traveled together to Punjab to shoot for the song, and both Siddharth and Shehnaz had shared some behind the scenes pictures and videos of their experience of shooting there. The song, which has been composed and sung by the melodious Kakkar siblings, Neha and Tony, is perfectly brought to life by the ever-romantic Sidnaz.
Sidnaz ji, bahut cute lag rahe
ho. Main hu cute, sabko maaf kar do.
Kya baat hai? Sidnaz sir, gate khol le.
Sidnaz sir, yahan pe zara dekhiye.
Sidnaz sir, ruke.
We are sure that all the real-life Shonas are going to love this romantic track and be humming it all the time.
Kya baat hai, kya baat hai, kya baat hai.